Hello everyone. We are going to talk about a real life of high school students. The high school student is not interested in studying, so he got 200 score in his examination. So his teacher, his friend, and his parents ignore him, but he has a dream. He wants to be an actor. Army the actor and army the high school student, Yongsang, throughout all the scene. And Sujin will act as a teacher in act 2, act 1, mom in act 2, and girlfriend in act 3. And Jungyeong will act friend in act 1, dad in act 2, and act 3. Please enjoy our show. Horrible thought. All these areas, my wife, a lion, a criminal. Shame.
Hey, Yongsang, what are you doing
now? I'm practicing for an audition. The casting agency wants an actor for a drama project. After the film test, I apply for it.
Really? Hey, what's your score on the last set of mock test?
I don't want to tell you. Why do you want to be dead?
We're friends, I keep a secret. I really want.
Okay. I got 200.
200? Is that a test score? I got beautiful 490s. So shame on you. Hey guys, he only got 200 points at the last exam.
Oh dear!
Anyway,
like this.
You ordered for me to just study hard without any reason. But I'm not talented in studying. So what am I doing? I'm not a studying machine. I have my own dreams and my thoughts.
Now he reads this sort of things. I can imagine what our dog should
argue in his computer.
Let's take some hair, right now.
This must be full of garbage.
Thank you so much.